Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Alright, what's your name?
My name is Joe.
How do you feel today?
Good. Happy.
Happy. Yeah, very good. Now, what can you do?
Swim.
You can swim. Okay, it's very good. Now, let's talk about subjects. Okay?
Yeah.
When have you got English? When have you got English? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday?
Tuesday.
Alright. What have you got on Monday? Art. Okay. Now let's talk about your family. Alright? How many people are there in your family?
Four.
Very good. Who are they?
Mom.
Yes.
Dad.
Yes.
Brother.
Yes.
And me.
Good job. Now, how old is your father?
3.
Okay, now what does your father do? Okay, next question. What food do you like? What food do you like?
I like grape.
You like grape?
Yeah.
Okay, grape is a fruit, okay? You like chicken, you like pizza, you like rice?
Pizza.
Pizza, alright. Now, what drink do you like?
Pepsi.
Pepsi, okay. What day is it today? What day is it today? It's Wednesday. Alright? Alright, let's go to part two. Talk about this picture. Okay? Now, look at the picture. Can you see the picture? Now tell me where are they? Where are they? This is a door, this is a board, this is a computer desk, this is a clock. Where are they? A bag. They are in?
In the back.
In the classroom. Okay? Now, how many pupils are there in the classroom?
Seven.
Seven? How many pupils are there in the classroom?
Five.
Very good. It's five. Now, how many boys can you see?
Two.
One, two, three. Okay. How many girls can you see? How many girls?
Two.
Alright, two. Very good. Now, look at this boy. How does he feel? How does he feel? Hungry? Tired?
Tired.
Tired. Alright. Now, look at this boy. Where is he?
He's under the table.
Under the table, correct? Very good. Now, look at the girl. What's she doing?
Why?
She's drawing. Okay. Look at the teacher. How does he feel? Angry, surprised, happy?
Surprise.
Surprise. Good. Okay, now look at this boy and the girl, what are they doing? They are?
Yeah.
Okay, now, can you see any computer in the classroom?
One and two.
Two computers, alright, very good. Okay, now look at the bag next to the teacher. What color is the bag next to the teacher?
It's yellow and red.
Yellow and white. Okay, alright. Now look at the classroom. Is it tidy? Is the classroom tidy? Tidy means, is the classroom clean? Yes or no? Yes. Alright. Now we will go to part 3, okay? You will talk about this object card and you place the card here. Got it? Now what's this?
Card.
It's a card. Yes, it's correct. It's a card. Okay. Now, what color is it? What color?
It's white and red.
White and red. Very good. Now take it, okay? Now, look at the boy playing volleyball. Put the cap on his head. On his head. The boy playing volleyball. Yes. Number 2. Now, are these toys? Yes or no?
Yeah.
These are toys?
No.
Very good. What's this? Crayon. Alright, take the crayons. Now, put the crayon on the desk next to the radio. Okay, now, what's this?
Elephant.
What color is the elephant?
Gray.
Good job. Do you like elephants? Do you like elephants? Yes or no?
No.
No, you don't. Alright, take the elephant. Now put the elephant in front of the teacher. In front of the teacher. Okay, now take the pen. Is the pen a school pen? Yes or no? Is the pen a school pen?
Yeah.
Yes, alright. Now put the pen on the books. Very good. Alright, now what's this?
Hamburger.
Hamburger. Do you like hamburger?
Yeah.
Okay, take the hamburger. Now, there is a computer close to the window. Yeah. Okay, thank you very much. It's the end of your test. Goodbye.
Goodbye.